I blame not heaven, but rather a society that tells its youth that the answers can be found in the MTV video games.